serious.
Wait! Get down here!
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Poe.
Shit.
Where the fuck is Uncle Poe?
I don't know!
Where the fuck is Uncle Poe?
He's over there!
Who's that
asshole? Hey, Uncle! Face off!
You gonna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Thank you.
走了，唔好再打了。
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, move out.
There's a lot of them. I'm beginning to dislike them.
Glad you showed up, Wei.
Appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Po. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, guess who?
guys were 18 again. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. Might be that someone is pulling strings. Trying for a move that week. I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right, see you, bye. Well, well, well. Look who decided to join us.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Come on in.
You sure you don't want to fuck her a little before you start? It's no problem at all. I'll just have a swing by your hotel on the way to the studio.
Nah, man, I'm good. But we could do a photo shoot or whatever, and look, I'm sure it'd be fun and all, but that's not why I'm here, dude.
Ah, you don't know what you're missing. This baby will fuck you in a way your wife never could.
Sonny, this is Wei. Wei? The infamous Sonny Wo.
That's me. Infamous and notorious. Glad you could come by. Ricky's told me all about you. This is King.
What's good?
He's producing Vivian Liu's next big hit.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot, man.
Wei here's the real deal. A bona fide tried killer from the streets. Cleavers, guns, castrations, whatever you want.
Okay.
Wei. Why don't you take King out on the town and show him around?
Yeah, anytime.
It's like one big playground, man. Nothing's off limits. You want to pick up some girls, get nasty, done. And with Wei, no one will bother you. Nobody fucks with Sun on Yi.
Yeah, well, I mean, actually, that sounds all right. If you don't mind showing me around.
Yeah, sure. I wish I could go with you players, but business calls.
All right, cool, man. Yo, it was real nice to meet you, Sonny. Streets.
Let's do it. Ricky, listen to this. I've been thinking. We need to get her a movie role of some sort.
Hey, I think we'll start at the K bar. The VIP room should give us what we need.
Hey, it's your town, man.
Very low calorie.
So you producing for Sonny?
Yeah, just this one time. Man, that guy's a piece of work.
He's a fucking clown, you ask me.
I'm glad you said it first.
Buddy does good business, makes everyone a lot of money. But as far as his personality goes...
Good to know we're on the same page. Fact is, you know, I got some other business to discuss. But I don't think my partners back in the States would want to be in bed with that guy.
What kind of business?
I got friends. Guys I grew up with. They got a real good import and retail thing going. Yeah, but they could use a good Hong Kong app. Access to that good Asian product, you feel me? It's the reason I took the producing gig was I heard Vivian and her label had connections.
Well, they are. To me.
Well then, I guess this is gonna be like one of them old school business meetings. You know, when you show me around town and try to figure out if we're a good fit.
Here we are, man. K-Bar.
Good evening, gentlemen.
We'd like the VIP karaoke room.
It's right this way.
Hey, what you been up to?
What?
Yo, hold up. And don't tell me you and me are gonna sing to each other. I mean, I'm here for the local flavor, but not that local.
Let me find us the right kind of audience. Hey there, what's your name?
Katushka.
I'm Wei. So listen, I saw you looking at my friend and I figured you realize he's a famous American celebrity. And I just wanted to ask if you mind keeping it a secret.
Ooh, how can I say no?
Well, if you're not doing anything, maybe I can buy you silence with a drink. Wanna join us?
That's very nice of you.
So you're from Russia?
Yes. How'd you guess?
Ah, call it a hunch.
Oh, you.
Here, have a seat. I'm gonna find a few more people to join us. Hello, ladies.
Hey, Mr. VIP. Want to buy us girls a drink?
I don't know. My friend and I are gonna enjoy your company?
Try us on and see what you get.
All right. Why don't you join my friend in there? I'll be in a second.
How about you and I go find ourselves a hotel room?
You okay, miss?
Wait, poor guy, that's my girl, so why don't you fuck off?
I'm Sun on Yi, motherfucker. Now get out of here before I break every bone in your body.
Oh, man, no, sorry. I didn't know who you were.
Guy seemed like he was getting a little pushy.
We get that a lot.
You work here?
Yes.
So, you allowed to join the customers for a drink?
Oh, that sounds nice.
By the way, I'm Wei.
I don't think I've seen you here before. I'm Ilyana.
Yeah. I usually don't come to places like this. I'm here for my friend.
Well, if you ever want to hang out at places not like this, let me know.
I'd like that. Can I call you?
Thanks. Give me a call sometime.
Damn, Wei. Who knew Hong Kong was full of such beautiful women?
Friendly, too.
How do you not know Hong Kong had beautiful girls? You just had to come to the right place.
Well, I expect you girls to make sure King never makes that mistake again.
You can count on us, baby. We love American men, don't we, Tina?
All right, Wei. Why don't you show us what you got?
Come on, Wei. Let's see those lungs.
Well, I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
The hits just keep coming. Keep it going.
我一定要走了。
好挂住你啊！我呢啲咁高质素嘅，有乜理由仲未揾到个好老公嘅啫？吓，真噶？我老公咯，都叫咗佢唔好使咁多钱噶啦，佢话唔自在喎。你话快餐店啲伙计系咪悭到平得有用心啊？咁大包薯条都得包唔够，哇，系咪噶？
哈哈 ，Oh yeah! Hey, wait! Hey, come get a picture of this, will you? Wei here has been promising me a taste of Hong Kong.
I'll give you a.
Yeah, nice. Oh yeah, bring it, baby. Come on, let's bounce. You know what? You give good tourists, Wei.
Where's my town? Least I can do.
Yo, Wei. Don't think I'll forget that, man. Come on, my people will like you, huh? You got the right fare. Shit. Too many motherfuckers think all you gotta do is jump bad and wear the right colors. Nah, business is a business. You feel me? You gotta be in it with the right people. Yeah, I can see you fitting right in the States even. Yeah, if you ever want to change the scenery.
I'll keep that in mind.
There you are! I've been waiting for you, a safe guy!
Stand back, kid.
Stand back!
You crazy!
I sit on your fucking face!
What's he doing here?
Bring it, asshole! Shit you got going on. Remind me not to fuck with you. Alright, so listen. I'm going back in a week or so, alright? I'll tell my boys I got the man for them.
Alright.
They'll want to start slow, but I'm guessing they can move as much product as you can ship. Well, this could be huge, man. These boys got some big ideas, too. I'm talking all the legit shit their money goes into gotta go somewhere. You feel me? And the feds back home are really cracking down. Brothers might be looking for a little offshore stash. Yeah. And the man who set that up, who kept it safe, yeah, he'd have a whole river of green to deal with. You feel me?
I could swing that for you. I still got contact stateside who could set up the other side of things.
Yo, you ever work in movies, Wei?
Nah, too much bullshit. I mean, look at Sonny Wong.
Nah, man. Come on, that's what's good about it. Everybody's a fucking moron. You come in with muscle and money, and you too can call the shots.
You got a point. All right, here you go.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Really. It's real cool to meet you. We'll see you around.
Yeah, for sure. Hopefully first night of many.
Well, then. Looks like this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
All right, man. Take care.
I don't mind you fucking her. It's one of the perks. But she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Way, come in. Have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Way?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man, let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Yeah, okay. Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Way do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Way? Think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. You know, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
Nah, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
Who are you?
I'm Way. Ricky sent me. Didn't he tell you?
No, I was expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi, it's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But...
But what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front. Why are the bad ones always so good looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Way. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speeds?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
The deal, Way? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster, don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
Oh, that's too bad. Recently I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That would be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry, baby.
It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like, 16. That's him, pull up. Hi, Alex, how are you?
Huh, this is your new boyfriend?
Not yet, why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey. So Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Way?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay, we race for the girls and 100,000.
Sure, I'll take your money too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex, because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
This is gonna be great.
All right. Vivi and I won't talk.
Thank you.
My heart is beating so fast.
Great.
Steady hands. Gotta give you that.
Thanks.
Oh, get a room, you two.
Oh, shit! The police!
Oh, cops, perfect.
The police!
The police? Are they after us?
Oh, no. Don't worry. It'll be fine. Wait.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Don't worry.
Awesome, thank God. Oh, that's it, just over there.
That was fun, Wei. Thanks.
Anytime.
Vivi, give Wei my number and tell him he can take me out on a second date.
Sandra says you can take her on a second date if you want.
Yeah, I got that. Thanks.
Thanks for taking us out today.
It was my pleasure. Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka, she's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.
Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? Like, yummy cha.
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sanonyi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Danhai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Danhai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah. I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay. How?
He is an immensely superstitious man. Ho Mai Sunga, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
Make sure his luck turns bad. Very.
I like your style. I will.
Hey, what's your problem, kid? Mrs. Chen wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
This kid told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui! A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading and the supernatural. I want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean?
Mr. Chow. Have a nice day.
Ah, right on schedule. Usually goes gambling at this time.
Two Chin loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we get through that gate?
We'll find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
Got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
Ah, you got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age. Less salty. I bet you're smarter, but probably not as tough. Oh, I pulled a muscle. Ew! I didn't even know I had a muscle there. It hurts like hell. They're not gonna massage after this.
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage? Tell it, I'm a kid. Like a real one, not a sex one.
Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
So, how's business?
To be honest, Sunday, pretty damn shitty.
Really? What happened?
Taking a break from the import-export gig.
How come?
Something went wrong. I don't really want to talk about it.
All right. Suit yourself.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it.
Open the gate from the inside.
Tell me to wait here. Open it from the back.
All right, come on.
Wow, you're pretty and talented.
What?
I said you're pretty talented.
Oh, okay, sure. You too, Salty.
Hey, you want me to kick the door down?
Hurry up, kid. I think I see a guard.
Wow, silent. When you look at this place.
Man, if I were him, I'd spend my money differently.
All right, Salty. You're the expert. What are we doing?
I tend you, huh? We're fucking with his stuff to make it seem like there's ghosts that don't like him.
What about those vases?
Good idea. Four is an unlucky number because the word sounds the same as death in Chinese.
I know four is bad, but shouldn't we try something else? Pretty unoriginal ghosts. Really buys into this hocus-pocus shit?
Can't blame the guy. Two Chin's got more money than taste. Wait. See that clock? Set the time
444 and unplug it. That'll freak him out. 444.
Yeah, this could work.
His feng shui is fucked now.
Turn the piano so it faces the wrong way. I help, but I put my grand climbing over the wall. Hi la, my crush isn't what it used to be. I'm a da la.
I think we're done here. Old Two Chin's gonna freak. Either he think goes fucking with him, or he knows his home isn't secure. Somebody coming. We better go.
Mr. Chow, is that you? Anybody in there?
What do we do?
Just hide. Stay calm.
Did they leave the gate open when they left? Anybody in there?
Hey, is everything okay there?
Looks like Mr. Chow forgot to close his gate again.
I'm gonna get something to eat. You want anything?
You ordering food from the Golden Koi soon? I'll be right down.
They're gone. Come on.
Gage, yeah? Two Chin loses money fast. We better hurry up.
Looks like we're on camera.
Oh, God, Tana. I hate how everyone got security cameras everywhere.
Don't worry. I'll take care of it. So, why do they call you old Salty Crab?
Well, there was this restaurant guy who owed me money. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salt crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night for about a year, he sang.
Oh shit, I think he's home. Get down.
Oh, Sunder. Those cards must have been rigged. I never had a game like that before. Never! Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents. All of you. What is this? Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit! Gone to shit!
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out! Get out! I need to think! Chulhaya!
Wait. The guard left their car. Let's check it. Wait. Let's take the guard's car!
Nice.
Ah, damn, well, I always wanted to get myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Bad idea.
You're a strange guy.
Thanks.
Woo!
Hey, I have a delivery here from the Golden Coin. Hurry up, I've been waiting for you for hours.
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I comes in. See you later, kid. Old salty style. Hello.
Wei.
Miss Chang. How are you?
Uncle Po. He's dead. We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.